two people's Grizzly here, and I am back on the forest with Mr. Mortensen and One Free Man.
Hello to the people. I am One Free Man.
And I'm Mr. Mortensen. And...
yeah. You guys are slow.
I was waiting for him.
So, I came over here, and this is upside down. I don't know if it is for you, but it's
upside
down.
Oh, yeah, it's upside down.
Yeah, it is.
I'm going to try fixing it.
Yay!
I fixed it.
Oh, God.
It looked like you merged with it, like, oh, I'm just going to become this wood now. Oh, you almost just pushed me off the cliff. I flew so far.
He does that a lot.
No, that was you, not Josh.
Oh, I don't know how.
If you're on the log thing, please make sure to tell those people so you don't bump into them, because apparently that makes people fly everywhere.
You know, I think the log thing is actually at the very bottom of the sinkhole now.
Yeah.
Is it?
You also have a bench that kills you. Whoa, all this looks so weird with half-resolution graphics.
I'm at full-res graphics, and it still looks bad.
No, last time you could see all the way down. It just looks like, when you look down, it looks like everything's made out of clay.
Yeah, same here, and I have all my settings maxed.
Weird.
So, was the last update, did that have anything else besides bug fixes, or only bug fixes?
I'm pretty sure it was
mostly bug fixes.
And it fixed some caves, like some holes in caves that could get you stuck because they were horribly, made.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Did they fix the falling through the ground?
I don't know.
I mean...
Well,
I don't
I
know
was
if I preferred to be there
opened.
Or not. I like that glitch a lot.
I was hoping they would have opened that new cave. I really want that new cave to be in.
Yeah. If they do that, they're probably going to be titled update like, oh, we added the stuff. As opposed to just,
probably.
Oh, we did some bug fixes, and you have to read all of it to make sure that you know everything. Because I don't read all of it. It just takes way too long.
I know, I didn't read all of it. I started to, and I was like, nah.
I skimmed through it.
So, what are we doing today?
That's a good question, because all we've been doing for the past few times is working on that staircase.
And, like, getting us killed one too many times.
Yeah. All in favor of giving up on the staircase to the bottom of the sinkhole?
Maybe for now. Unless they fixed it. Did anyone read to see if maybe they fixed any issues with staircases?
I didn't get that far from it. It was just too much to read. But I'll test now. If anything, if it works now, we know it works. But it's supposed to be reading it, I guess. This stump needs to get the hell out of here. I've been hitting it for 20 seconds straight. I give up. I don't care enough. Alright, I'm gonna try it now.
Which stump?
There's some stumps you can't remove no matter what you do.
Where? Show me one. I bet I could get it.
If you do the same thing I'm doing, it probably won't work. That's the only way of doing
it.
Like this one over here. This one right in front of me.
Besides the fact there is none in front of you?
That's because there is one and it's just
right
on your end.
I can hear it, but there is no stump for me.
That means it's just
right
inside and we should ignore it. It's not in the world.
Ow.
Did you get hit?
Amanda. Here. Am I floating on your screen?
Yes.
Whoa, I need to freaking eat.
Magic.
I don't have food. Oh yeah, we have a drawing rack.
Wizard!
Ah, that's great.
Witchcraft!
Wizardry. Would
that's
you
weird.
Not? So I guess we could
Sorry, dear.
Since it's been so long, do you think we should just start exploring some caves we haven't explored yet?
God dang it, dear, get back here. I think we've almost explored every single one.
Yeah, but there's some we haven't even looked for yet. So I'm assuming that's a good thing to do. Seems else are you gonna do? Just hit a bunch of stumps and hope they die when they're client side.
They die pretty well for me. See?
Yeah. But there's a lot of these that are client side and only we can see, but you can't. Do you see this one?
Nope.
Yep, I told you. That means you just have to find what's client side and hit that. Whoa, well, I almost just ate that mushroom. I shouldn't. I should not.
Well, can you see the ones that I've been chopping?
Yeah. I can see yours, but you can't see ours.
That's weird.
It's dumb. It seems to be a lot of the big ones as opposed to the small ones too, though. Might just be the big ones.
Okay. I have decided that I need to kill more birds. I don't have enough feathers for arrows.
Yeah, I should probably get some feathers too. Freaking... We should probably that would go towards a. Hold on, don't break it yet.
Why not?
God damn it!
It blew up.
I didn't even hit it when it blew up. It just blew up after I stopped.
But if we go towards the ocean, there should be more seagulls and stuff over there.
Okay. Hi ho, Silver! Away!
What I could totally do is that if you guys look for birds, I could like look for the caves with the stuff I'm missing. If that makes sense.
What things are you missing?
Like some passengers, because I didn't have the list until like last session.
Well, yeah, but the last round of glitches.
It deletes every time.
Yeah, it purges the list every single time. Unless that was one of the bug fixes.
The bug fixer like fixed the freaking objectives list, so I'd assume they fixed that too.
Objectives don't have to do with passenger.
It's like
separate.
The same problem that it just goes away.
It is separate though.
Okay, I'm gonna look at my passenger list and I'll see if that's true. Man. I am missing. That means
I kept mine.
There's no point.
Let's see, passenger manifest.
Yeah, there's nothing on my end.
No one is crossed off on mine.
I have six of them crossed out.
I have the surface map so far.
Well, you have to go into the caves to get the cave map.
Well, the map is still keeping progress for me, so they fixed the map, if anything.
So.
Yeah.
That's at least a pretty big part of it.
I would love being able to set up like hotkeys for the various items in your inventory. I want to be able to quickly switch between katana and bow.
Yeah, and then put P as passenger list. It does make sense, really.
Yeah, well, M is for the map, and that's fine.
Oh, P is for the pedometer, so that wouldn't work.
Yeah,
is it
P
really?
Is for
it is!
It seems it seems to reset every time you get back on.
Dang it!
I like how this base has just been here now. I haven't been there for this long. I just have wood stacked up here. Oh yeah, there's water here. That's good.
Excellent. I need water. Well, not really.
I just have a bunch of soda and a bunch of painkillers here. So if I'm in super need, I should just come back here. Just eat all the stuff. Well, this meat is like literally black. It's pitch black.
So, we'll still eat it.
It's properly dried.
It's properly dried. So dried that it's
jerky now.
Let's see if I'll die.
You won't. I ate it some earlier.
Oh,
unless they fix that.
Oh, yeah, and we have all these sodas here.
Yeah, please don't take all of
them. I emptied my inventory of sodas over here a while back.
Yeah, because there is that one cap with a million soda, so like, it should always be good if it just come back there every once in a while.
You know, what I need is painkillers and
there's
soda.
There's several in that rack,
this
but
is
I guess
I
could just find suitcases.
Yeah, let's hunt for suitcases. I need... What did you collect?
Okay, the lake is over here, so the plane should be in there here, Josh, over here. I'm sure there's a thing with soda there, too. Oh, there's rope as well, and I'm full of them, so I can't take them, but... Have fun with those.
Nope, I have all the rope I need.
Damn it. Like, we haven't used rope for so long, it's just like, every time we find it, it's just like, ugh. Come on, game.
I know, you don't even need it.
I want the rope. Can I just pick it up, please? That's just how conservative I'm, like, and I'm super, like, worried about running out of stuff. And it's just like, I can't pick up some stuff. Oh, there's suitcases here, too. Forgot about
that.
Snacks.
I wish it wouldn't limit how many blueberries you could hold.
I know, right?
Just have infinite blueberries and just pick it, put it out, and just explodes into. What the fuck was
what
that?
What the?
Whoa! What the? There's babies! There's babies on the surface! This stem is for real! I just got attacked right in the face.
Before.
What the?
I have a bit of a glitch.
Do we need to run over there to see?
Only if you want to see a flying cassette tape.
Sweet!
What the fuck am I- What is this sound?
And it will move wherever I ask it to.
I'm legitimately spooked right now.
Seriously?
Yeah. Like,
although
I'm seriously
it's kind of random, it's also kind of awesome.
I'm literally just- I'm pressing E and I'm I'm making it follow me right now.
Noise.
I didn't pay this at all because I got so scared.
Mortensen, I thought this was the camp that had the cases of soda.
No, it's not this one. It's in there, the suitcases. That's why I'm just destroying all the suitcases right now. But the plane is nearby here. That's what I meant to say. That's what I said, actually. I'm pretty sure. Unless I'm going insane, which, you know, I wouldn't doubt it.
You, drop sir, completely insane.
Yeah, so it's over here in this direction, Josh.
More booze. Get all the booze.
Yeah, pairs the rocks and stuff, and there's suitcases down here, too. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, there's another baby just walking out of this cave.
Not a big surprise. They come out of the cave.
It's stuck. Weird. It was inside of the cave, and it's trying to get out, but it can't because that's not how the game works. It's stuck in the cave, and it's trying to get out.
And now it's dead.
That was kind of funny.
Oops.
Kind of funny.
I just got myself stuck on a coral reef.
Well, that's not a good thing.
I'm good. I'm still alive, so.
I mean,
are you?
You still don't want to get stuck on coral reef, though. No. It doesn't have fun to get stuck
in. I guess.
Where's Geo's house? I mean, their little hut next to the plane. I think it's... Oh, yeah, it's... No.
I see.
That's too far away. I think it's in the direction of the blue flag over here.
Are you confused? In this area.
No, I think I know where it is now. I just didn't... I got confused.
Teddy bear. Hi, teddy bear.
Like I said no to you asking if I was confused, and then I said I was confused later after.
Okay.
Oh, I found the camp with all the soda, at least.
Nice.
Ah, you're over there. Sorry, I was distracted by a deer.
Yeah, they are very distracting.
My inventory is now full of generic meat.
Yay! This iguana is like stuck in motion. It seems like it was dead for a second. Oh, computer!
There's so many lizards.
A computer. I killed the computer.
La computadora.
La computadoras. Don't know the Spanish, so I wouldn't know how to say this.
Yo, no, all the way
I found passenger one.
Woo!
That's really? The one that I didn't have last time.
Well, this can be the test if
I don't
next
have
time we do
one,
this.
Yeah. Like, oh yeah, because all these are passengers. I just didn't like bother.
I'll come meet you guys so I can get passenger one.
Like, there's more dead bodies that just aren't passengers. Although, like, they clearly should be passengers.
Well, that's what you think, but maybe there was a second plane before us. Oh.
Like, they have like freaking tennis rackets and shit. They wouldn't survive two plane crashes and still hang here without being skeletons.
I don't know. We don't know how long it's been since the last plane crash.
Maybe this is just like plane crash island. Like every plane crashes there all the time. That might
have
be
you
story.
Ever seen Lost?
For all we know.
Yeah, probably. It's just cursed so hard that every time you fly over here, you just crash.
Okay.
Okay, there's
I'm
eight
good
sodas here,
with
which
soda.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
I need to come over there, so don't.
Oh yeah,
just where you're at yet.
Two cases of soda was good enough.
Okay, I still haven't fixed the cardboard boxes actually dropping stuff.
The what?
The cardboard boxes that just do nothing.
I think it was the yellow crates.
Yeah, it was a yellow crate.
Yeah.
But like, I would think they fixed those at the same time. Nah.
Well, they would have written it down then.
Yeah, but
and
I didn't read the entire
list.
There's
a possibility that they aren't putting anything in the big cardboard boxes, just the little ones.
There's so much soda here. So much soda. Whoa!
They've stopped me.
Oh yeah, there is dynamite over here. Huh. There's two
dynamite.
Oh yeah,
save some for me!
Yes, there are two of them left.
Well, you can only hold up to five.
Something I'm really curious about now. Can I still climb on this thing?
Amanda, how much TNT do you have in your inventory?
Zero.
Zero? Okay, you can take the two that Mortensen found.
So you can't climb the houses with the axe anymore either.
No, I know. That was updated.
Sad.
Like I didn't read the entire thing, so I didn't know. So I just wanted to test
it. It was updated like three or four times before, so. I tested it. I said we couldn't climb up it anymore.
Yeah, but I didn't. I don't always listen to what everyone has to say because I'm not distracted.
Obviously.
Because I have a distracted mind at times. It's in this one over here.
Okay. And I am still hunting for snack bars.
Is passenger one over here
and
as
alcohol.
Well?
No, I'm good on snack bars for now.
Let me just think. Okay, it's over here. It's this one. Oh, yeah, there's rope here that I can't pick up, but I'm gonna try anyway. Man, what a waste of rope.
There we go.
So, this one over here.
But just so you know, anytime we're around the camps, I load up on as much cloth as I can get my hands on.
Yeah.
Because as far as I know, there's no limit to how much cloth you can carry.
I wonder what the name
so
of that
far,
guy
no,
is.
So far, no, I'm at to 444 again, so.
I'm at 418.
Nice. So that was C12D.
Yes.
They just crossed out the name, so I don't know what his name is. That's cool.
I know, I wish it wouldn't cross out the name, just
especially,
like put a little
like,
check mark.
Rather cross it out and then when you find the passenger, then put the name there, as opposed to the opposite, which is super, like, not convenient.
Hey, Amanda, do you need any soda?
No, I got some.
You have all. You have 10?
Yeah, I filled up completely.
Okay.
More cloth! Get all the cloth!
How much cloth do I have now? Oh, only 148. I need to go on a cloth spree.
Yeah, well, it's almost getting dark.
Yes.
I have over 400,
fact,
which
is
good because I've been
dark,
the torchbearer.
It's just being super slow about it, which, you know, it's his wand. Oh, there's a bunch of cloth here, too. Well, bunch of, it's like kind of an overstatement, but like, it was like 10. Oh, never mind, 12, actually, so there's kind of a bunch.
Oh yeah, just so you know, the little markers that have the girl's head, those also drop cloth.
Oh.
Yeah.
Didn't realize there were girls' heads thing.
It's the...
Yeah, just...
Where
I don't think I've ever looked at them.
Being held in place with the hair.
Yeah, I've never really looked at them, so I guess that's why. I'm just
okay,
like,
so we should probably find somewhere to camp pretty quick.
Well, there's a house... Just right by that other camp.
There's so much cloth. I'm just picking up all of it.
Huh, interesting. So it looks like the cloth does not go away for everyone when one of us picks it up.
No, so just farm it forever if you really wanted to.
Okay, so let's go this way and get to a house.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, two bunnies.
So we want to walk to the house that's far away instead of the one that was right behind us.
Oh, was there? That's fine. We're taking a risk. Probably regret it, but that's okay.
Well, I'm out of stamina.
You drink a soda.
No.
We can always
I
go
refuse.
Back to the camp. Yeah, we probably made a mistake going this way. God damn it.
We'll be fine anyway.
You are
have you ever,
leader.
Died on the surface? I don't think you've ever died on the surface.
Yes, you have.
I don't know if I...
Oh,
we've
like
we've
the
all
sinkhole.
Been down. Nearly all of us have been downed on the surface.
Yeah, I got downed because of a glitch that didn't let me eat.
No, we got downed from some people. Shit, we made a mistake.
No, I don't remember ever getting down on the surface, but I remember getting down in caves in the sinkhole. I guess sinkhole is technically on the surface if you fall down it. Or whatever.
Weird lighting glitch.
It's so dark.
Oh, that is kind of cool looking. On my end, at least. On your end, it's glitchy.
I can't
what?
Tell
this
where...
is the head.
Yeah, I know. I saw
let's
it earlier.
Let's just keep going. I am having
Whoa,
a really
bush...
hard time seeing.
What the fuck?
I don't know which way to go, guys. Like, let's not stop. Let's just keep going.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna keep going. Keep going, going, going. I'm not gonna keep dropping, though. I'm gonna walk around this. Or if I even can.
You can drop down. Drop down, drop down.
Yeah, but...
Like, just kind of take it slow. Shit.
That's what I'm doing. I just came down.
Shit, where are you guys? I do not want to be on my own.
Yeah, George is still up there. I guess he used
Gosh.
The tab. looks like he used the tab, at least. Whoa, the crickets are like...
Wait, why are you using a flashlight? Don't use a flashlight.
You don't even need light in the first place, really.
Well, because, like, flashlights will draw them to us.
Yeah. That too. It's not only a waste, but it also attracts enemies. Oh, there's the sinkhole again. Just we can just went in a complete circle.
Probably. I just want to get back into our house.
Man, it feels like it's been it became nighttime super fast.
It did.
It's been 20 minutes now, so. Whoa!
Oh crap!
Was that enemies what? Or was that me growling? I mean, rumbling or something.
Come on, Josh!
Whoa, the door's like bigger now or something. Whatever.
Just pull there we all go. The way in
There's
so
plenty of space now. You can't. All right,
sleep. There we go. Oh, thank God.
Man, I got home at like midnight last night, and I was like, I should stream. Like the first one I had because we got home super early last night. Like usually we go to like 1 a.m. We're just like, oh whatever, I'll just take a shower and go to sleep. But I got home at like 11 p.m. So I was like, I should totally stream right now. And I just passed out on my computer. Woke up half an hour later and then went to bed. It was a strange night.
So where do we want to go? We're gonna save right
well,
now.
Well, I'm gonna load up some food on the drying rack.
Okay. I'm keeping most of mine.
Oh, this is growing inside of the house. Cool. I can't hit it from this higher up. Okay. That's annoying. I have to actually hit the house to remove this thing. Oh no, I can just do it downwards. Haha, I found a way to do
remove
it.
Remove what?
The thing that was growing inside of the thing.
Oh.
I'm very specific. Right. The thing in the thing.
You know that thing in the thing?
Yeah, the thing in the thing.
That's the thing.
I'm juggling sticks.
Yeah, I see. It seems more like you're going into higher velocity. That's just all of it, I guess. This is professional picking up of sticks. We're farming
a stat. Sorry.
Thanks for that.
How did... What? I don't even know what happened.
She smacked me.
Oh. What a katana.
Yes.
That's the next level smacking
right
there.
So you wanted to go to... Okay, so where do we want to go then?
I feel like...
This way.
There's a flag over here that is white. I don't know if it's
been
there.
This way.
I don't even know. Oh, there we are. I'm getting stuck on wood.
Don't mind me. I'm just crafting meds.
I can't even craft meds.
Yeah.
Yes, you can. Marigold and aloe vera.
That makes.
And you can also do energy mix as well.
Energy mix. Ooh. I feel like I need some right now. Ooh, these tents are like smaller
but
than humans.
But you can
How
only
you
hold 8. Oh, and there's a bird on my hand.
Wow, there's a lot of tents here. That's why we slept here once. Okay, we don't actually have a house here. So there's a bunch of tents. Can't speak.
That's alright, though.
Oh.
So dynamite. Weren't we going to go to the beach to collect feathers?
Yeah, sure.
Well, this is
I'm
a beach,
the beach,
I guess.
Right now. Lizard!
I feel like
something
we should do is just have flags that don't have colors on them should always be unexplored caves. And then those that actually have color are places that we have explored / we just marked because we want to get back there.
Well, every now and again, flags don't keep their color for some reason.
Well, that
makes it's a weird glitch.
A bit more difficult. I need to eat. Whoa, 4 snacks. Didn't realize I had that many.
Nice.
Okay, so I need to load up on alcohol so I can get extra damage arrows.
Damn it.
There's no birds where you're hitting right now on my screen. Freaking client side, man. Whee. That actually bounced. Physics. They exist in this game.
Come on, I swear I should have hit it by now.
What's this flag up here? It's like it's up on a raised hill, so I wouldn't think it was a cave. Or something like that.
There's a lot of caves in weird places.
Oh yeah, this is the... No, this is not the Katana Cave. I remember this cave.
No, Katana Cave is
on the...
it's
on a different beach entirely.
Rocky beach area.
Yeah.
Like, opposite end of the island, if I remember.
Hmm.
Yeah,
did we ever
like
enter this one?
Yeah, probably. We've gone into nearly every single one by now.
I always look at the start of the cave to see if I remember it. Because I want to make sure we... Wait, what? Whoa, this is dark. Okay, it just seemed like there was a dead end, but it wasn't. And... oh, it's this one.
Got it.
Yeah, it's definitely this one. Okay.
Where's no the point feathers? In being here. Oh, there's one. Ah, I got one.
Same here.
Damn it. Damn it, bird!
Let's see. I have 28 feathers.
Yuck!
Ooh, there we go.
Damn it. How many feathers do I have? I have 10. Oh, hey, there's a feather floating there. Gotcha! Aha! Damn you, bird. Damn you.
Birds in real life, too, now. Goddamn.
How many do 24/7 birds. I have 13.
I guess I can kill some birds too. I don't even know what I need feathers for.
There's some small generic meat all over the ground. That's kind of sad, actually.
Man, no kidding.
There's a bonfire!
Woo-hoo! There's this freaking bird aside, and we're just like, oh yeah, more fretters. How am I not hitting any of these? Whatever. Oh, okay. I'm giving up already.
Well, extinction is not a thing on this island, so we're good.
Yeah,
that is kind of nice. Could you imagine if you're just like, yeah, you're only going to live for a certain amount of time because there's only a certain amount of animals?
Oh, actually got the feather now. Damn.
Well, it looks like we all are seeing birds in different areas.
Yep. I think we might see the same birds, Josh, because of how that works. Depends on if there's like a bird here now. Okay, there's one on my screen. So
I need alcohol. All of my arrows but one are fire arrows.
Jesus Christ.
I'm guessing that's like the ultimate way to kill the big things, just fire arrows.
Probably. Well, yeah. They're extra damage arrows.
So like it doesn't light them fire or something?
I wish I would see some fire animation on them, but I haven't.
Imagine it. Oh, I feel like we should try that now. Next time we see like a big dude to kill, like throw an unlit Molotov at him and then shoot the fire arrow and see if that lights it on him.
Well, no, the Molotov. The Molotov breaks as soon as it hits. Lit or unlit.
Yeah, but like the fuel would like in real life the fuel would scatter on him and then you could light him on fire with like a fire arrow afterwards. I feel like that would probably be a good thing if it worked.
It'd be cool, but might be kind of difficult for them to be able to pull it off.
Yeah.
I'm going to run along this beach and try to find some alcohol.
Balls.
What?
Shark glitches. There's a shark. I came around a corner of a rock was the shark tail. So I poked it. And it went flying.
Nice.
So I'm definitely going to do when I get the 1070 and start recording in 60 FPS. Because then I can actually run stuff like that and it wouldn't struggle. Like, the only reason I don't do 60 FPS in the first place is because, like, the file sizes are bigger. Like, no other reason.
I want to get an 8 TB hard drive.
Yeah. I mean...
Nice, me too.
In my mind, I feel it's better to just buy slightly smaller ones because, you know, bigger hard drives are like more like higher probability they will fail.
Why would that be?
I have
because
found
they're bigger
a ton
and there's
of
more
booze.
Sectors to like keep track of, and there's more of them to fail.
Yes.
Well, guys, I found the alcohol beach.
Nice.
Mortensen, you need any alcohol?
No, I have
six. I found a beach that has a bunch of those little huts.
The cap is 7. I have one over here
little
if you
huts.
Like.
I don't see any huts.
I went on the other side, on the other beach.
Oh, I was looking at Josh like, what? Oh, you're over... What the... How did you... get that far away? Jeez, I have to stop paying attention. I was like standing still for a second, like checking my phone because someone sent me something.
Okay, there.
That was strange. Oh, I want to see if there's actually anything except computer chips in these freaking containers now. The fucking.
Probably not.
What do you call them in real life? I don't know. Why did I say real life? Two very, very important questions right there.
Well, I am once again out of alcohol.
Jeez, Josh.
That's just computer chips again.
Hey, I'm sorry. I needed to make some explosives, max out my Molotovs. So I have all the Molotovs I can carry. I have 4 explosives and a head bomb. I can't make any more explosives because I'm out of watches.
You know what would be really cool? If you could pick up these actual, like, glass pane windows in these containers and just make something with them.
I found suitcases. That would be cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, there's 4 turtles at the same spot.
That we've never actually explored
before. Well, remember, they reset every single time.
Well, we have never actually been over this way before, so...
I have.
Are you sure? Recording.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we have.
Oh, not the...
I got batteries! About
the direction I'm in, sorry.
Nice.
I'm getting confused. Yeah, there's still just circuit boards.
You know that hut where we found the spears?
Yeah.
It's a place like that, but it's not that spot.
What the... This box just started flying for no reason.
Don't question it, Mortensen, just go with it.
Am I in the Twilight Zone or something?
Probably.
Entering a world of sight. Not of sight of or sound, but of the mind.
I remember when we always watched that at your house. I hated that.
The Twilight Zone.
Oh, guys, this episode is over.
Yes, it is.
Oh, dear God, it is.
It's only like 2 minutes
over. Goodbye to the people. Well, we got distracted. I got alcohol.
I mean, there's only 2 minutes off. You know.
Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Go check out those guys' channels. And we'll see you all later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye.